What is going on, my friends, and welcome to Ghost Recon Wildlands Beta with Andy, Mark, and myself. We're going to show you guys some of the cool and awesome moments that we have, and we hope you will enjoy this small video on Ghost Recon Wildlands, the beta. What do we want? Do we want skill points?
Pick whatever you want. Doesn't matter.
I want skill points.
Oh, why the fuck did I not join?
I don't know.
I did, like, join you.
Oh, dude, the fucking convoy, the food convoy is on its way and we're close by.
Oh, fuck me. We need a car. It's not going down.
Nope.
Car. Get in this car. There goes a tire. Wow.
Jesus.
Why is it smoking already?
I don't know, because we've gotten lit up.
Take him out.
I'm almost dead. Jesus Christ.
Okay,
I'm dead.
Let's change cars. That did it. Holy crap.
Go.
I'm in trouble.
We're on our way. Oh, Jesus. How many of them are there?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Fuck.
I pinned the fucking car somewhere, so they can't get away.
Yeah, just drive away, dude. Just fucking... Thanks. I don't know how you're on that jet. Like, there's 3-4 around you. Like, what is your difficulty? What the hell? I got killed. No, there's no way, dude. There's like fucking... They're shooting from behind. Look at that, Mark. There's two guys at the van, and they're shooting in your back, and it takes forever for you to get killed.
Are we taking the purple truck?
Where is it?
It's not.
Oh, we're spotted.
Wow.
Fuck. I'm almost dead.
Car doesn't do anything.
Ow.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, damn, I'm dead as well. Just a fucking drive-by. It's the same kind of car. It just came by as well. Are we on the wrong side? Oh,
yep.
Hell no! We're gonna need our... Oh, we're gonna need to find our way out of here, though. It's gonna be epic.
Well, you can't blow it up, and the border ends on the other side, so we're gonna have to run all the way.
I don't think it's gonna be this way.
Nope.
I think we're gonna have to go the other way.
That's pretty much what I just said, but...
Okay, well, let's get our teamwork together then. Just as soon as oh, shit. Go over the wall here.
Oh, man.
Oh shit.
Duck, you motherfucker!
Is this Unidad army? Fuck, I hate the auto switching of shoulder camera view. It's so annoying.
Doesn't switch for me, though. No, wrong. there we go.
Don't blow up the cars, we can use them.
Yeah, we need to get to the other side, which is not gonna happen.
Yeah, I'm making my way there now.
Oh shit!
Oh, mama.
Okay, just get the fuck out of here, bro. You know that when last time, it was the, fucking whole Unidad patrol just kept on coming, man. That was insane.
Yep.
So, enemies behind the wall here on the other side. See one.
Well, I killed him.
Oh, shit. Fuck, I need help now!
Got him.
Another one. Right behind me. He's right on my corpse. See him. He's right on my corpse. Right over me.
Missed.
Got him. Yeah, he's dead. They all decided to jump over the wall like, hey, buddy. I thought I first one I grabbed so I could melee him to try and stealth the shit out, but nope.
The hell?
What?
Some fucking heavy showed up behind me.
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Swap for Dutch. Yes. Okay. Let me just quickly change my loadout.
What the hell? Did my game just crash? Yep.
Okay. Host migration, it said. Target down. Alright, well, just join us when you come back. Dude, I got, like a light machine gun. Just in case we, get cornered. Fuck, there's a car on the road as well.
And I'm running out of fucking ammo.
Behind us, well. Oh, they're on the other side of the fence. Don't worry about them once you're out of sight. Get the cover. Move. Shit. Unidad decided to show up to fight. Fuck. Okay, just go, go, go. Heads up. We've got an Unidad patrol approach. Goddamn Unidad patrol, man. Just don't let them see you.
I love the stealth in this game.
Yeah, that's the way it should be played.
Yeah.
Same as Watch Dogs 2, man.
I haven't played Watch Dogs 2, so I don't know.
Yeah, hold it. F4. There you go. Play it again. Skip.
I don't know how many there are. I didn't scope out far enough with the drone.
Fine, I'll scope it.
Just check the tower in front there. Eyes on the second
target. No one at the tower. There's two at the small building, one inside, one outside.
It's now in front there.
Nothing more. There's just two at those two.
Got him.
I saw that.
Okay, we made it out of here. Let's just cross this road for a bit.
That was a mission in itself.
Yeah. Look who decided to show his face. Thanks for the ride, buddy. We need resupply, it's right behind us as well. What the hell happened here? Hey, there's a medication convoy here.
Still be here.
Medication convoy, dude.
Oh, that's perfect.
Oh, hello. Fuck.
Behind us.
Take it down.
Fuck. Take it down with what? Jesus.
Oh, fuck.
I'm almost dead, but hey, still alive.
Okay, I'm gonna crash it again. Car's gonna blow up.
Can't get in.
Get in.
I'm dead anyway.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
New assault rifle, ACR. Probably don't even have parts for it, but...
Probably.
Yeah, it's fine.
There's a mortar sandwich on that one.
A mortar? What?
Yeah. A mortar side mission.
Okay.
Side mission mortar. Mortars.
Where is it?
Under...
Can you mark it?
Pantoja. Far left down.
Oh, yeah. What the fuck?
Back it up. Get eyes on the target. Let's move.
Was he spotting us?
I got eyes on another one.
Fucking tutorial, get the fuck out of my face.
Django is fucking dead.
I got another tango. I
got eyes on another one.
Get up.
Okay, I made it up here. Should be able to get to the lieutenant.
Yeah, I know. That's why I stopped here. Yeah, there should be someone in here.
Hold still.
Okay.
Got one. Oh shit. Got him.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. No entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
People like you.
Get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, this is...
Let's take one of these jeeps. Dead. Oh shit. I saw a car incoming.
Okay, we're cool.
Car.
Damn!
That's how we do shit. Oh, there's some more stuff for me to loot here. Just quickly do that.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you might be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the...
It should be right below us.
Capturing it would give my people much needed supplies and
resources. Enemies as well.
Can you do this?
Oh, shit.
Here
they are.
Nope.
Can't shoot that far down.
Bam. Can't shoot him now.
I'm on the wrong goddamn side. Shit, camera.
We'll get your skill point on. Let's get out of here.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Okay, next destination.
To the left.
Yeah, just land on top there. It's a nice place for Andy to snipe it out.
To the left. Oh god, damn. Where the bell on the iPod?
Watch it, man. They're searching for you.
Okay.
Guys, sending out the drone.
Drop down.
Eyes in a small group of tangos.
Seems like the guards are sleeping.
Really?
Yeah, I don't see any. Just registered like one in the house.
Oh, they're inside.
Yeah.
Inside the building. There's another one on the second floor. Okay, he's coming down, Mark.
I see him.
That's one down.
They hear you.
Come on.
Cabrones.
Hold up, there's a weapons case here.
Weapons case here, okay.
Damn.
Okay, this building should be clear. They're going crazy in this other building.
Got him.
Got him.
Tango down.
The hell was that?
That was me. Shot him.
Okay, path is clear to the stuff.
On my way.
I thought there was supposed to be one in this building, but...
No, I got it.
Scratch one.
Okay, so there's ammo here as well.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
Oh yeah, the ammo was upstairs.
Andy, how are you holding out? Need help?
No, I'm good.
Roger that.
Clear.
Some more intel here.
How you guys
holding up? I already looted everything, so... No use telling me.
Oh. How did it see me? I was inside a goddamn building.
Yeah.
We're clear.
That's so odd.
That is.
I'll show you.
What kind of heli is that?
Military. It's going away from us, though.
Yeah. Let's go.
There we go. Come on.
You are the one that's ready.
Yeah, whatever.
That supply plane looks fueled up and ready to fly.
Oh, shit. Let's
grab it and give it to the rebels.
There's a mission here underneath.
Yeah, it's a gasoline plane again.
Yeah.
Well, I'll take out the, armored guy. I got a sniper for him.
God damn tutorials, fuck off!
That's one down.
Eyes of a small group of tankers.
Oh, shit. Get down, bitch. He just ran into me. Idiots. Nice shooting.
Shit, they spotted us.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
I'll drive.
Let's see if this works today.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal.
I
Yeet. Let's do the sheet. Oh, nice parking, Mark. Fucking hell. Shit, my fucking pants. Wow, nice landing, bro.
Whee! Thank you.
Yay!
Like a boss.
Rubble's damn glad to get their hands on this cargo. Let's head out. I'll tell them where to find the plane later.
That's a yay.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Got one.
It's history.
Got another one. Fuck. Fuck. It's that fucking asshole at the truck. Got him.
That's a kill.
Dude, just melee this guy. Just run up to him and say hi.
Alright.
Sit down!
Oh, I fucking hit him in the nuts.
You like that, don't you? Oh, let's get this one with the gun. We should use this this one for like the convoy shit. Stop the convoy. It's close by as well. Just keep going. Just keep following this road. It's coming our way anyway. Okay, wait here. One down. Can one of you shoot at the driver? Can't aim for him. It's just like way too
I think it's down. It's down. The other car is still coming for us.
Reloading.
Escort car has been
there, it's
destroyed.
Gone. Okay, I tagged it. Katori's people got it, on the got it, got it.
We got a few Sicarios here, near the container. Okay, we're still good.
Oh, you motherfuckers.
We got more Sicarios incoming.
That's it, we're clear.
More incoming.
Yeah, no shit.
Holy crap.
I'm down.
Frag out.
Tango is fucking down.
Alright, that's it.
Some documents and intel here. Just quickly gonna grab them.
Shows where we can nice. Find a deactivated rebel radio transmitter. We should go put it back on the air.
You see the marker I placed? Oh, what the hell did you do?
Shit, I jumped out.
Whoa.
Wow.
And wins the die. Yeah.
Oops.
Whoopsie.
I actually pressed E instead of W.
And it happens.
Oh my god.
Right, well, let's take this chopper then, huh?
Yeah.
Oops. You die.
How did I die?
I squished you.
Son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch. Alright, send out the drones and start scanning them. Oh, there's also a vehicle nearby. Patrol. Why is there a patrol now?
Because he got squished and...
Okay.
Yeah.
Eyes on another target, and that's three. He's number five.
There's one in this house as well, I think.
Sniper out there.
Sniper in the tower?
Yeah.
Another two there.
Ten sighted.
There's a lot of people down there.
Got it. Pipe is down.
I got the one closest to the documents. I'm gonna see if I can get a way down here.
How about these tangos, those three down there? Snipe them all three at the same time?
I'll leave them for now.
I just need these documents, that's it. Nice, there's a way through here. Great.
Check it out, weapons case.
Weapons case.
I've been wanting one of these.
Ooh, new weapon. Sweet. Documents.
Got it. This document mentions a new Nidad captain who sends prisoner to Union Leader for interrogations. He's gotta know where our lovebirds are.
Okay, take the heli and we can go, guys.